Welcome. The following demonstration illustrates how to set up the default environment settings in Visual Studio. Visual Studio is an integrated development environment for developing Windows and web applications in the following programming languages: C#, C++, F# and Visual Basic. The first time Visual Studio is opened after installation, the default environment settings must be selected. The choice is typically determined by the development activity you engage in the most. To set up the default environment settings, simply select the desired settings from the list box and click the Start Visual Studio button as shown in the Choose Default Environment Settings dialog box. Visual Studio will then open and a new project can be created or an existing project can be opened. Once you enter Visual Studio, the default environment settings can be changed at any time by following these steps. First, select the Tools menu and click on Import and Export Settings. From the Import and Export Settings wizard, select the Reset All Settings Radio button and click Next. Then select the radio button designating No, Just Reset Settings, overriding My Current Settings, and click Next. You will now be at the Choose a Default Collection of Settings dialog box. You may then select the desired settings and click Finish. And this concludes the demonstration on how to set up the default environment settings in Visual Studio.